cool, after a race, you got your highlights and Need for Speed, so it shows you, like, clips of your races. Got your clips, so then you can rotate camera and stuff like that too. So you got all these different camera views you can play. Turn the menu on and off, so then you got like full screen. Change the camera any angle you want.